Good morning, everyone. How's everyone feeling today? Welcome to our third and final day of the ACGC Summit. I cannot believe it's almost over. I remember landing in sunny San Diego on Saturday, giddy about finally getting to reunite with friends and family from this EdTech world, and now today's our final day. Over the last few days, we've heard from world-renowned experts and explored what it will truly take to ensure that everyone has equal access to the future. Just to reintroduce myself to anyone new and only tuning in today, I'm your virtual host, Claire Zhao, and I'm an investor at GSE Ventures and program lead for the ACGC Summit. As I have been, I'll be checking in throughout the day as well as doing a few interviews with speakers and sponsors. We love to see how our virtual attendees have been getting involved from home, so please keep connecting with us on social via the platform's chat feature. Yesterday, I think I saw that we had people attending from Dubai, Chile, France, and all across America. So please feel free to drop in the chat where you're coming from this morning and tag us at hashtag ACGC Summit, and feel free to tag our Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, you name it. We do want to hear from you. For our final day, we've got some seriously special content. Coming up in our breakfast keynote on StageX, we'll first hear from a distinguished panel on how we can close the digital divide and create more equitable learning spaces with technology. You'll then hear from the president of the McGovern Foundation, Vilas Dhar, moderated by Marcus Brockley. Then a super inspiring conversation between Rob Paddock and Vice Chancellor Mamoketi Akeng on breaking down barriers to education to affordable, high quality education, not only in South Africa, but globally and beyond. And after that, we'll dive deep into all things metaverse with a fireside chat from Eric Poulier and Rich Carlgaard, and dig a little more into what learning, playing, and working in our virtual worlds may look like. And finally, this morning, we'll have John Katzman, the CEO of Noodle, on concrete steps that we can take as a community to make education more responsive, resilient, inclusive, and cost-effective, while making investors great returns. Then, at lunch, we'll hear from famed author Margaret Atwood on how the future of live learning is providing extraordinary opportunities to tackle humanity's greatest challenges. Plus, we'll be announcing the IOC winners, and you'll definitely want to stick around for this evening's StageX program. Among many amazing speakers, you'll hear from hip-hop icon and author Daryl DMC McDaniels on his work to inspire children to develop early literacy skills, as well as two-time Olympic gold medalist and WNBA All-Star Candace Parker alongside NBA All-Star Baron Davis. And as usual, we have so much great content happening on the Spotlight channel. Don't miss our session, From System Impacted to Impacting the System, Creating Better Outcomes for the Formerly Incarcerated, at 10:10 this morning. You'll hear stories of three formerly incarcerated adults on how organizations, policymakers, employers, and families can all work together to support formerly incarcerated people through reentry. And another one to check out is How Are Little Learners Doing at 11 this morning. You'll hear from researchers at Columbia, Brown, Stanford on the latest findings and what is needed to revert concerning trends around early childhood education. And as always, in between sessions, please do connect with our 2022 sponsors at their virtual booths. We are so excited to get this final day of the summit started. And now let's head to StageX for our breakfast keynote.